We are in Grand Teton National Park. You can see the Teton Range behind. This national park is only 30-minute drive from Yellowstone and it's worth a visit. If you are planning 3 or 4 days in Yellowstone, we highly recommend spending at least 1 day in Teton National Park. It's beautiful.
We are at Colorado and Wyoming border, and for the first time we are entering Wyoming state.
We came all the way from Texas, still have about 4 hour drive, and we are heading straight to Grand Teton National Park.
Highway 191 is parallel to Teton Range. Along the highway, you can see the National Elk Refuge area. All the elks come down south from mountain range and settle into the elk refuge area during the winter. Just past the Jackson Hole Airport, you will see the park headquarters. You can get the latest wildlife information from rangers at the park headquarters. Mormon Row and Antelope Flats are one of the best spots for professional photography in Grand Teton.
That is Grand Teton Peak, and I think we are gonna spend at least half an hour here. It's really good.
We are driving to Oxbow Bend, and suddenly on our way, we saw a big herd of bisons grazing on this beautiful grassland.
at Leakes Marina, and as compared to other places in Grand Teton National Park, this place is really quiet. And you can rent one of these boats and go out into the Jackson Lake all the way to the Elk Island.
It's been 3 hours. We are in Grand Teton National Park. We have seen bisons, but we haven't yet seen bears. And I am very eager to see bears.
At the park headquarters, we can get the latest information on the bear activity. And we found out that Jackson Lake and Coulter Bay are the best places to see some grizzly bear action.
We are driving to Oxbow Bend.